After driving a while, it's time to change oil. I don't know if this is the best route to take.
No, it's so weird. It's like you enter a new region,
yeah.
And road stop.
Hello. This morning we left Sapa and now we are on our way to Hagian or something. We have been driving for 3 hours and now we just stopped to get something to eat. And here on this restaurant they have the menu in both English and Vietnamese. So we had to take photos of this so we can show people who don't speak English what we want to eat. Perfect.
Can I do something?
This is a hard drive, but yeah, it's very fun. It's very hard to drive and takes so long time. Fuck, my bike broke down. So here is some update. As you know, my bike broke down yesterday, but I managed to fix it. And then we drove like 10 kilometers to this city we are in now, Hagian. We slept here for 1 hour, and now we're gonna continue to the border to China. It's very cloudy today, but otherwise I think it would be beautiful. But now we're going down here. So this view was a little bit better than before. After driving 7 hours today, we are almost up in the north in Vietnam, but it's starting to get dark soon, so we decided to check in at this
guest house
out in the middle of nowhere.